Hey tennis fans, welcome to another Tennis Express Racket Review. Today we're reviewing the Wilson Pro Staff 97. The Pro Staff 97 weighs 11.7 ounces strong and has a 9 points headlight balance. With a 97 square inch head size and a 16 by 19 string pattern, this racket has a great blend of maneuverability and performance. The swing weight comes in at 322 with a flex of 62, which makes this racket easier for players to handle than the Roger Federer Pro Staff 97. Between this and the RF 97, I'm not sure which one I liked more. The RF 97 is very solid, but is a bit on the heavy side, while the Pro Staff 97 is slightly lighter, more maneuverable, and almost as solid. With the open 16 by 19 string pattern, I had no problem accessing power or spin when I needed it. Serving with this racket came easily thanks to the weight and balance, making it easy to handle. The classic look, feel, and overall performance of this racket made this one of my favorite rackets to review this year. I definitely recommend this racket to players that like the classic Pro Staff look and feel, but doesn't think they can handle the heavier weight of the Roger Federer Pro Staff 97.
What I loved about the Pro Staff 97 was the weight. At 11.5 ounces strong and 10 points head light, it was the same weight and balance as my racket. I felt like I could generate a lot of racket head speed, which helped me get a lot of power and spin. I didn't like how thick the beam was though. I felt like it could have been a little thinner or a little out of control. I also liked the braided Kevlar technology, gave the racket great touch and feel on my drop shots and volleys. I would recommend this racket for an advanced player looking for feel that still produces a lot of pop and power.
I love hitting with the RF 97 autograph racket, so it's really no surprise that I enjoy the Pro Staff 97 as well. In fact, the nearly 1 ounce decrease in weight made it better suited to my game. It's still a heavier racket, but the added maneuverability allowed me to get the acceleration that I wanted on my ground strokes. As with most Pro Staff, this frame gives you plenty of feel. I try to insert a healthy dose of variety in my game, and as expected, I was able to comfortably mix in slices, drop shots, and volleys. The Pro Staff 97 is a great choice for experienced players who want Roger's racket in a more maneuverable package. Well, that does it for us today. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Twitter, and like us on Facebook to get the latest Tennis Express content.